We got elk literally right in the backyard.